The House Justice Committee tackles the sufficiency and form of the impeachment complaint filed against President Rodrigo Duterte. Some of the committee's members criticized the complaint filed by Magdalo Representative Gary Alejano for lacking personal knowledge of the allegations. Alejano wanted Duterte impeached for the deaths that resulted from government's war on drugs, for his supposed unexplained wealth, and the chief executive's handling of the territorial dispute with China. Committee Chair Ray O'Malley has suspended the hearing in favor of an executive session.
Ang dami po niyong ilinagay dito na records, ni wala naman pong authentication. Ni wala pong pumirma, kung saan galing po ito.
I affirm the contents of the verification that I have personal knowledge based on facts culled from authentic records. I went through the records, the testimonies of the witnesses. I checked it. I verified it.
Does he have personal knowledge? Alam ko naman na ang sagot mo, hindi. We all know. Because how could you have been there or have personal knowledge of 1,424 kids? Clearly, he's saying that these are not of his personal knowledge because he is testifying for another person. So, dapat si Las Cañas o si Matubato ang nanumpa rito at in-endorse po ninyo.
Ang naka-require po sa batas, dapat nakita mo. Pag hindi mo nakita, hearsay po yun, hindi tinatanggap na ebidensya. Pag wala po tayong nailagay rito na mga ebidensya, ang tawag po doon ay fishing expedition. Pag iba ang nakakita, eh dapat siya na lang nagdemanda rito. This is not a mere procedure. This is a constitutional requirement.